I heard the car, the engine, and as I turned round to see what the noise was, it hit him. And it was thrown up into the air, and everything just stopped. Everything just stopped. And he was just left there. And there was no noise. Nothing. I went over to him. He wasn't moving. There was a lot of blood. I had blood on my hands. And I was dragged away and put in the back of a car. And I tried to get out. And I tried to smash the window. And I couldn't. And I had, the next thing I knew, I had something in my arm. There was a pain in my arm, and I don't remember anything else after that. And it was like he didn't exist. Nobody talked about him. Nobody mentioned him. It's like he didn't exist. Died because I didn't do as I was told. And I just